Hello everyone, this is Christopher Newman with Newman on Gaming, bringing you Rise, Son of Rome. Rise, Son of Rome is an action-adventure hack-and-slash game played in a third-person perspective. Players assume control of Marius Titus, a Roman general who is on a quest to avenge his murdered family. In addition to the melee-based combat, the game features spears and javelins, which serve as long-range weapons. As we go into the gameplay, we will display a few game mechanics as shown in the initial start of the game. So let's go ahead and get started.
Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can fight. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Miss!
closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first and hold them back. Forward!
Soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have 3 auxiliary units at your command.
So there you have it, everyone. That is Rise, Son of Rome. I will have more gameplay action as I progress further in the game. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you again real soon. You're watching Numenon Gaming. Thanks for watching.